everyone, welcome back to my channel. Again, my name is Daliana. If you guys are new, make sure that you guys follow and subscribe and turn on those notifications so you guys know when my videos are live and have been posted. Also, make sure that you follow both of my Instagrams. Those will be listed right there below. Again, I have my personal and my beauty one. My beauty one is more so me giving out all the details of when I'll be posting my next videos, what I'll be doing next, if I have any giveaways going on, etc. So today we're going to be recording my hair care routine. I'm going to be going into the products, where I get them from, the price, etc. So if you want to learn more about that, make sure that you keep watching this video. Alright guys, so we're gonna get right into my hair care video. So if you guys already watched my skincare routine, in the beginning of that video I mentioned how I was using my Whitney's Naturals Fenugreek Deep Conditioner. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna tell you a little bit more about Whitney. So what's really cool is that she goes and she puts like this small hour story on each of her products. So I'm just gonna go ahead and read that off for you guys. So Whitney began selling her handmade skin and hair care products locally in the Bronx and upstate New York after learning of the harsh ingredients using her staple products in an effort to enlighten and encourage others on the importance of caring for yourself inside and out. Whitney's Naturals came to fruition. It's fairly new. She just released it, I want to say a few weeks ago. Last video, I went and put it in. I told you guys I would give you guys an honest review about the product. And so, instantly when I put in this product in my hair, like, my curls were super, super soft. They weren't matty or anything. They kept my curls very moisturized, etc. And so I left it in for about 45 minutes to an hour. And honestly, after washing it out and then using my other hair care products that you'll see in this video, my hair felt super, super soft. It was amazing. I have encountered deep conditioners where I'll leave it in for 30, 45 minutes and my hair still feels dry. My curls are not curling up all the way. I'll have like a few strands that feel like they didn't even touch the product. What I really liked is that I only used a little bit. I do have a lot of hair. And as you can see, I did mention previously in one of my videos, I do consider myself to be a 3C as far as curls. And so I need products that are not only going to keep my hair moisturized, but also keep my scalp moisturized. And it's really important to me because I don't like when my scalp feels dry, especially with the winter around the corner. This Fenugreek Deep Conditioner is Daliana free. I really, really, really love this. The smell, the consistency, the texture, everything is just amazing. One of the other reasons why I did buy this product, she also gives like small descriptions of what's in it, like the how to use and the ingredients on all of her products as well. She did mention that the fenugreek helps stimulate blood flow to the scalp and it helps with coating strands and making them softer while keeping it moisturized. So that was really big to me. And every hair care product that I look for, I'm looking for products that are going to do exactly that for me. So the Fenugreek Deep Conditioner by Whitney's Naturals definitely gets a thumbs up from me. I will definitely be keeping it in my hair care product line. And yeah, so I hope that you guys also reach out to Whitney's Naturals. Her information will be in my bio. So to move on, I have a freshly washed head of hair. As you can see, it is a little dry right now. I've been air drying it a little bit. That's pretty much usually what I do. We're gonna go ahead and get right into applying the products to my hair. I have a small purple spray bottle. I do put water, but then I do put like hair oils in here. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to spray down my hair just a little bit. I don't want my hair to be super, super damp either. which is why I always get an air dry before applying my products. It's going to be my Whitney's Naturals Leave-In Tonic. Right now, she does not have this on her website. This is an older product that I got from her. I'm not honestly going to try to pronounce what's in it because it's a whole bunch of different herbs that I do not know how to pronounce. So it's like in a small applicator bottle. So all I do is just twist. And pretty much the way I go about putting it in my hair, I'll split my hair like this down the middle. I just grab the bottle. And so I'll apply some, you can see the product. I'll apply some like that in the middle and rub. And then I'll just like keep going in. The point of this product is to leave it as close as you can to the root of your hair follicles and to make sure that it's actually going in your scalp. Potential, I just gotta see it though. If you had a twin, I would still choose you. I don't wanna rush into it if it's too soon. But I don't need a lot. I just put a little bit. Enough to make me feel like I got it around all the time. So then I'm going to go in with Whitney's Naturals Coconut Almond Daily Hair Moisturizer. Has coconut almond and chip. Alright, so as you can see, it's super thick. It's really soft too. It smells amazing. Alright, so this is how much I have. And so what I'm going to do is I'm just gonna go ahead and start applying that to my curls. Alright guys, so I applied the product all over my hair. I put what my desired amount of product is to my hair. Everybody's different. A lot of people like to use a little bit of product. A lot of people like to use a lot of product. I feel like I like to use just enough. I don't want my curls to be weighed down all the way by this product. So now I'm gonna go ahead and use my Whitney's Naturals Coconut Papaya Hibiscus with Curl Cream. It has coconut, avocado, and flaxseed. It smells amazing. Fun fact about me, I love everything coconut. Coconut, vanilla, I love it all. I just want to make sure that I get all these curls up here as well. For some reason, these other curls that dry the fastest are like the ones right here in the crown of my head. And so my hair is long enough to where it's starting to like part on its own and start like drooping all over the place. So as you can see, like that part will stay there most of the time. So what I'll usually do is I'll try to just continue that natural flow of my hair. Guys, I don't think you guys understand. This looks amazing in my hair right now. Alright guys, so for my deep conditioning, I do this at least twice a week. And my leave-in tonic I use only on one of the times that I'm using my deep conditioner. I don't use it every single day. On the other hand, I have my coconut almond daily hair moisturizer and I have my coconut papaya hibiscus curl cream. And I apply my hair moisturizer first. This is moisturizing my curls. I pretty much consider this my prep for my curl cream. And then I go in with my coconut papaya hibiscus curl cream. No, I didn't use it today. But I also have the vanilla and honey hair moisturizer. So this hair moisturizer always goes with this one. So if I'm not using this one, I'm using this one. I'm simultaneously using both of them. throughout the week or whenever I need to moisturize my hair. I jump between the vanilla and honey, and then I jump between the coconut almond. All right, guys, so that will be all for my hair care routine. If you guys want to see later on maybe the shampoo and conditioners that I use or any other products, make sure that you leave those comments below. Pretty much concludes everything for this video. Again, remember that I am using all of Whitney's Naturals hair products. Make sure that you look for her link in my bio. So thank you for watching. Make sure that you guys follow and subscribe again. Turn on those notifications. And I will see you in my next video. Bye.